Hello, this is ChaosNuggets here, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Today we are going to be playing Bedwars solo. And I am going to be giving you some tips and tricks for solo Bedwars. This is based off of SpeedSilver's video, but then he made a lot of gaps in his video, so I'm just, like, trying to fill those gaps. So, like he doesn't... generator and stuff like that. So let's get into this. All right, so Hollow is a good map because you only need 32 wool to get from your base to mid. So you only need 8 iron instead of the usual 12. Okay, let's hope there are no hackers in here because it's super annoying if there are hackers here. Okay, item shop. Recommended to speed bridge, but I don't know how to speed bridge, so I'm just gonna bridge like this. I mean, like, I don't think it's super much faster, but still a bit faster. And I go back in here. You make yourself some blocks, you make yourself an iron sword. So then, if somebody knocks you in the void, then they don't, like, break your bed in midair when you're, like, in the middle of falling into the void. And now we're set. Now, if you see somebody going for, your bed, I usually like to, like, leave them alone, let them get my bed. Because I'm not that good of a PvPer. I'm decent, so like I risk losing a whole match if I do that. So what you wanna do in here is if you're good at PvP you can try to go for 12 emeralds at once. I usually like to go for 8 because then I can return here with diamond armor. But it's your choice. So there we go, 8 emeralds. Going back to base. Alright, we're back, so go on item shop, sell some diamond armor. Just need to go back in mid, get 4 more emeralds, so that you can get an LP bow. So alright, there we go. I don't know if no, Aqua looks like he wants to destroy my bed. It's not blue. Alright, I'll just let him do it. I can't access the stuff in my images, though. Oh, he's not. Hey, that's convenient. Alright, he only has wool on his bed, so... time to go back, and I'm... going to... rush Aqua. That's gonna be my first victim, because he only has wool. And also, I need a diamond generator. So you go... yourself like 40 or 48 arrows. Is anybody coming? You always have to keep watch if anybody's coming. Because if you lose the stuff, you're losing a lot. Especially the... So you just need a bow storm, basically. You'll just need to deal with people calling you like a noob. You're not, because it's part of the game. So, like, exactly. Oh, I should have brought shoes. Alright, don't worry, I can. So much on this guy. Go in mid, just get my bow back. Hope nobody's in. If I get my bow back, I can just shoot him. I know. I'm in the middle of a video though. Go back, get my bow. That's annoying though. Blue guys. No, this. Wait, Aqua? Wait, who killed him? Killed himself. Oh, wow, alright. Alright, since I spent so much time on. I need to, now, since it's later in the game, I need to get, oh my god, what the heck. Arrows, I can't die now. Priority right now. So, just need 4 emeralds, not too much. But I want to get this emerald. So, at this point, just get a diamond sword. If you want to rush people, you can. It's probably what I'm gonna do. I don't know for sure, though. If you're decent- Oh my god. What the heck? Some tools for rushing. So, and then also you need a. So right now, I only rush people who have like 10 stab as a bed defense, or like 1 layer of wood or something like that. Something I can easily break. Gray is eliminated, red is eliminated, blue is eliminated, green is TNT, pink is at somebody else's base, this, so it should be good. Like, over close to that. Well, he doesn't have the survival activated. So much work into this bed, so I just put him at such a disadvantage because he has obsidian, so it's great. I am the guy who broke your bed. I'm the bow spammer that broke your bed. Ooh, it's me and Pig. Wait. Oh, need to go get sharp. I need to go get some diamond upgrades. So I know where Pink is already, so I probably don't need a bed to track him. Not at least. Get more arrows. Oh, I got a lot of diamonds. Sharpened swords, reinforced armor, maniac miner. PvP time. Let's go. Wait, I need some gapples. What am I doing? Hello. I'm gonna help you. Wait. I might be able to bow spam them. Or I can knock them off. Come on. Yeah, GG! GG. And that's my strategy. Hope you all have a nice day, and...